How sleep the brave, who sink to rest, by all their country's wishes blessed. When spring, with dewy fingers cold, returns to deck their hallowed mould, she there shall dress a sweeter sod than fancy's feet have ever trod. By fairy hands their knell is rung, by forms unseen their dirge is sung. Their honor comes, a pilgrim gray, to bless the turf that wraps their clay, and freedom shall awhile repair, to dwell, a weeping hermit, there.